Hey guys, welcome back to G-Rated Family Gaming Channel. I just want to talk to you a little bit about this Heroes event and the mask and the headphones. As you guys can tell, this is very difficult. You have to spend some time on it. First of all, in my video, you could see that I was working with a friend. You can go try to click on join a friend. And if you have a friend that is playing the game, then they will be listed. As you can see right now, none of my friends are playing the game, so they're not listed there. But if they are, then you will be able to join them. But again, you guys have to work together. You have to have some decent weapons. You're not going to be able to get through either of these missions, especially the boss person at the end, without some pretty decent weapons. So I recommend go through the tailored run and the quick run first. Basically, aim to get the headphones first. And what you want to do is when you're in there, you want to try to collect things and you want to upgrade your weapons to make yourself more powerful, because the default stuff is not powerful enough. So we're going to go into tailored run for a little bit, and then we'll talk a little bit about what I recommend. So when you go through here and you start playing, you're gonna go through, you're gonna find items. You're gonna have to kill some people. See, there's some items all around the map. You don't really know exactly where the items are going to be. Okay, so we're going through and see, we're getting these guys. See that red? If anything turns red, get out of the way. If you're standing on a spot that's red, move, because that's basically a warning that that spot is where the attack is going to occur. So when you're going up against the bosses, you can see that everybody sort of has a pattern, especially the spider. He spins around and then he shoots these laser things at you, and you want to try to run around him in circles and hit him while you're doing that. But as you can see, you're coming through here, you're going to find some stuff. Here's some gold. Here's an item right here. I'm not sure who this, you know, we've got this guy. After, you know, when you kill people, when you walk through the levels, you're basically just gonna find stuff. You're gonna find raw materials, and you're gonna be able to use the raw materials to upgrade your weapons and that kind of stuff. So we're gonna kill this guy, and then we'll see if we get any sort of raw materials out of him. He looks like he's just kind of glitching against the wall, which works for me. So as you see, it says my friend Olianelli has joined the game. So someone on my friends list realized that I was playing, and they decided to come and join me. So as you can see, we're taking on more and more people. We're going through. Okay, so see on the bottom right where it says inventory? For me, I've got an Xbox controller plugged in, so it says X, but you can just click on it. So I'm going to open up the inventory, and you can see here I've got some raw materials. I've got some raw wood that I found. I found some diamond, found some dark steel, a couple different things. We've got shields and we've got different weapons. So if you manage to find a weapon, I highly recommend keep playing. You need to find a weapon. And then another important thing, go over here to upgrade and then select an item to upgrade. So you press that and then you go select your item. So I'm going to select my sword right here. Right now it says upgrading this weapon requires one raw steel. I don't have any steel now because I've already used it to upgrade, but it says on the bottom you currently have zero. Usually if you walk around, you'll find some raw steel and you'll be able to upgrade your weapon. And you can see mine's level 216. Once you've got enough steel, you just press upgrade and you keep doing that and you upgrade your weapons as much as you can. So you want to get raw materials, you want to find extra weapons, and if you have friends that have really good weapons, that helps a lot too. Shields are a big difference as well. You get the shields, you can also upgrade the shields. So you want to try to make yourself as powerful as possible. And the only way really to do that is to be able to keep playing, find decent weapons, upgrade your weapons, and eventually you'll have enough power to where you can kill the enemies without too much effort. So that is my main tip, guys. Just make sure you go through. You're gonna have to play the game for a while. You're gonna have to invest some time. Go through the trial runs. Don't do the mission part yet, because you can go through it over and over and over, and the default weapons are just not strong enough. So go in here, play the game a little bit. If you really want the items, go and find as much raw materials, try to upgrade your weapons, make yourself as strong as possible. As you can see, I'm running through here, finding all sorts of stuff, and when you take out enemies, sometimes they're going to drop some raw materials for you as well. So make sure you just keep going through, play, make your weapon strong, and see if you've got anybody on your friends list that has already done it, and they've got some pretty strong weapons, and see if they're willing to come and join you and help out. I hope this has been helpful for you guys. I'm sorry that this one is so hard. I wish I could make it easier for you, but basically what it comes down to is you're gonna have to spend some time in the game. And of course, if you want to, there is a little shop there on the bottom right. You've got a shop. You can buy some spell books, but usually, you know, you gotta spend Robux on them, and they also, you know, they don't always help, because, like, for instance, you kinda have to sacrifice something to have, say, if you purchase this one, you heal 1 second each time you attack, but you lose half a health every second. So I mean, you kind of have to sacrifice something in order to use these spell books. So unless you can use these, I don't know. I used this wind step so that I could go a little bit faster. I bought this one And the gold isn't as valuable, but I don't really see where I can spend the gold anywhere yet anyways. So thanks for watching, everybody, and we will talk to you later. All right, bye.